I have known people that have those manipulative qualities, and I think we all have anger in us, rage, humor. It's sort of a compilation. You know something? Honestly, all my life I've been able to do that. It's very hard to do, to actually completely close one eye and keep the other one open. And when there was a script that said Lucille winks, it just seemed appropriate. You know what I mean? And it's really, it's hard to do, but I can do it. So I did it. Vodka and pancakes, vodka and eggs, vodka and bagels. I can't tell you why she was named Lucille, because I know. But I would never work again if I told you. But no, the Lucille was named way before the jokes about the loose seal. Oh, you mean gorgeous? Is that what they mean? Yeah, oh wow. Well, I'd say keep trying, you know.
My slut t-shirt was definitely my favorite. I mean, it was fun to wear. I've seen other women wear it as a joke, which makes me laugh. But I think that's probably the most outrageous.
And what about for Tobias?
Well, in this incarnation, I get to wear one of Lindsay's shirts, which I always like, the she-male Shamali.
Oh, yeah,
was one of my favorite.
That
you have a shirt that says she-male. As far as outfit, because of all the other crazy shit, I like it when it's just comfortable clothing. I gotta say, those are my favorite things to actually wear.
I love how, like, married your character is to the socks and the Birkenstocks, though. That always makes me smile. That and the cords.
Mm-hmm. The wide whale cords.
The wide whale with the socks.
But there's always a hint of something that, and I would say this to wardrobe too. Like, Lindsay clearly picked out a bunch of his stuff that doesn't. Remember that skull sweater?
Yep.
And I was like, well, that's something Lindsay got
Lindsay,
him and made him wear. And he doesn't care, just whatever. We clearly wouldn't speak the same language. So it's somebody who doesn't speak English. I guess there was a widower in Kazakhstan who eats dirt and cats. And I met her in her tiny village. She had heard of Arrested, just hadn't gotten to it yet. That's the only person.
My favorite.
I thought you were gonna say my wife hasn't.
No, I explained the concept of Arrested Development to somebody quite recently who may or may not be connected to some kind of illegal type, maybe mafia type activity. And I'm explaining how, you know, it's a family and they lose their money and the father kind of is imprisoned for embezzlement and whatever. And, you know, and she's like, well, that could happen to anyone. It was like, no.
Didn't see it as a comedy.
It could. No. She thought it was a drama. And she thought that could, that's commonplace.
Was this woman,
I can't say anymore.
Was she part of sanitation industry?
No.
Okay. Oh. Interesting.
Interesting.
I guess nipple clamps and,
female, never nude.
And a merkin. Yeah, merkin and nipple clamps.
Maybe one of those kind of 70s leotards.
Ew.
You know, something with a little shoulder pad.
You mean like a current American Apparel thing?
Right.
Yeah.